think I saw something move.
That'll leave a mark.
Tinkerer won't like it if we go back to killing each other.
Target's on your back, Spider-Man!
Your new place. Is there a phantom anywhere? Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Gotta drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
She said it takes some time, but yes, we're ready to hit the plaza.
What could go wrong?
Rabbi little bar near Braithwaite Bridge. Throw him down the side.
Rockdown guys go there or something?
No, but Tinkerer wanted a diversion while you all hit that Rockdown.
Who was that?
bites the dust.
Hey guys, someone take...
Cool, chipping away. See that coming.
All that matters is now.
All that matters is now? Quoting the Tinkerer?
Why not? She knows what we're up against better than anyone.
Watch my back.
underground, soon to be no more generator. One more.
Still on patrol?
You're not ready for the fight.
Something's not right. Huh? Someone check on Evan.
Lights out for you.
Get lost, Spider-Man! It's Spider-Man!
Blowing up the plaza? That's your plan? It's a terrible plan!
Did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
That was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase, or an elevator. I could stick the gears.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn, not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah, we can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armor container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? A shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. One's here. I could look around some. Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. That's one. Need to power the others. So Why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro? Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con? The other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Those gears look webbable. Nice. Clear line of sight to the generator. Three down. One to go. Drywall's falling apart. R.I.P. drywall. Been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. All right, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form. Making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on! Crap.
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
It looks so peaceful, knocked out.
Some help over here!
Okay, now for the new form. Okay, see? No!
Can't let you take that!